trying to stay in the Gulf Stream, which is giving us an extra knot and a half of current, but it's quite a narrow bend. Having said that, the current against the wind is, you know, is giving us a little bouncy afternoon, but it could be worse.
Très peu large. On est comme on est face au vent, on est obligé de tirer des bords et toutes les 2-3 heures on vire de bord. Donc voilà, on a déjà fait 4 ou 5 et il en reste encore 4 ou 5 pour les 10 prochaines heures au moins au menu. Voilà.
This is awesome fun. Huh? Oh, you know, plenty of current here, so it's a bit bumpy. Should be finished with this tomorrow, and hopefully we'll have the spinnaker up again, heading towards Lisbon.